Hey everyone, my name is Alia and these are my schoolmates Jiming and Anya.
Hi.
Hello.
Today, we will be sharing our experience in a lower secondary art curriculum. Anya, how has your first year of doing art been?
It's been great. In the Riverbase, I got to learn many new and amazing art forms. Look at this. This is one of my favorite art forms, lino cutting, as I got the experience using a new tool called a carving tool and carve out patterns of my choice and create a beautiful stencil. How about you, Ziming? What do you experience in Sec 2?
The Sec 2 art curriculum has exposed me to unfamiliar mediums. One example would be the character design. Here's my character design. It was not easy for me, but nevertheless, it was worth the time and effort. How about you, Alia? Do you agree that the Sec 2 art curriculum is exciting?
Yes, I agree. My favorite part was the painting module. I get to express my feelings through different colors and tones.
The AOP in art is delivered through our formal art curriculum and co-curriculum. The goal is not just to develop our technical skills, but also our artistic habits of mind and dispositions, so that what we learn can be applied in other aspects of our lives. Okay guys, I'm off for my CCA now. Bye!